एक चैलेंज जो और यहाँ पे मैं फेस करता हूँ इंस्टाग्राम में कि अराउंड समथिंग बिटवीन कंट्रोल एंड ट्रस्ट, मतलब जैसे ये होता है कि देर इज समथिंग टू बी डन, समबडी हैज एन अकाउंटेबिलिटी एंड दे टेक अप दैट अकाउंटेबिलिटी एंड आई एज सम वन हु आई अज्यूम दैट आई हैव मोर नॉलेज अबाउट इट and where is the border where they do it and they plan it autonomously and or there's a concern or a fear that things won't work. So as a result, what happens is that I take more initiative, and even if it's their autonomy, their accountability, I would like to bring in my ideas. And I think bringing my ideas as a suggestion is different, but I can sometimes get more attached to my ideas. And that's where I could like even sometimes push, and it can look like a push. So for example, yesterday Harsh had a plan for cooking today for a special meal for 10 people, and he was planning to start at 9 o'clock. So and oftentimes he has also served the food at the time which is planned, but in some of the major events it got delayed. So there was a concern from somebody, and I also picked up on that concern, and I started saying that he needs to get up at 8 o'clock, and he was saying no, I can get up at 9 o'clock. And so I feel that sometimes, like in that case, maybe I was pushing it too much, and he agreed to this 8 o'clock. And we asked him that does he need support to get up at 8 o'clock. He said he doesn't need to get that support. Earlier was planned to cook at 9 o'clock, start the cooking at 9 o'clock for lunch, nine in the morning. So yeah, so this is, you know, somewhere how do we trust the person that they can take care of this, and of course he has Vinayak also and he has enough support systems, and at the same time bring in our concerns and create support systems or whatever, you know, some kind of a reassurance that things will work. Or maybe it needs another level, that an acceptance that when things don't work, some other things may happen. Or the idea that that one can even ask updates in between. For example, even if he starts cooking at 9 o'clock, we can check at 11 o'clock, how is it going, or you know. So then we can have a sense of whether it's going to get delayed, and if it's going to be delayed, then we can serve a small juice or some salads before. So there could be many ways, but the cost of pushing, what happens is that Harsh might feel that his autonomy is not there, and next time he will not take his responsibility, and he would be kind of giving acting as if on somebody else's plan, so he again doesn't own it. So this fine balance between like bringing a new idea, even if there's a fear, not to push it, and provide support in such a way, or have a review, or you know, ask for updates at the right time if it's my attention. Because the cost of bringing up things and saying and pushing is that the other person doesn't take ownership, and when they don't take ownership, they don't grow, and they don't kind of take up the tensions also. Because if somebody else is telling them to get up at 8 o'clock, then probably they may not take attention. But I think I asked him that, is he, after telling him, and after kind of very strong request, that yeah, I mean, strong request is a rather crazy word. I asked him, is he okay with this 8 o'clock or any other support he needs, and he said it's okay. But I'm just saying that this is a very borderline case, and one needs to be very careful. And so so let's see how it goes, and after the review we can check with him. Also, because I gave him the reason, not because the food will be late, which probably might have convinced him, because I wanted him and the kitchen team to finish the cooking so that they can enjoy with us, and maybe that would have appealed, because it was not that I wanted him to finish at 1 o'clock. For me, it was that I want them to spend time with us, and maybe it might have also appealed. So the bottom line is that, yeah, to kind of. So the bottom line is that to kind of sometimes accept the risks, you know, sometimes accept that things, solutions may not be perfect, or also accept that things will not happen my way, and be okay with some of the messes.
Mm.
So that can really, because as I said, the cost is that building trust is more important, because people have here who are coming here, young people have grown up in places where their voices were not heard, and it takes them time to really come out. And if they come out and it's like they see lack of trust, they may again withdraw. So this is something I'm struggling with, and we'll find ways. I'm going to speak to my mentors and come up with more clear strategies on how to handle this. So that's my learning for today. Thanks.